Identify the largest opening between the metal canister and the plastic casing. Place the AO sensor on top of the canister. Make sure the thin tube sits inside the largest opening. Push AOS down. Your AO sensor is now ready for use.